How does a family get a house elf in Harry Potter? House elves are incredibly expensive, since Lucius Malfoy seems very upset when he lost Dobby, and he never to our knowledge got a new house elf, despite his incredible wealth. I think they live an incredibly long time with an average of 200 years, so probably our Wizarding family can have the same house elf for generations. What do you think?